again? Don't worry. Sister is still taking very good care of me. She just loves to smack me in the face and tell me I'm worthless. Oh, we have such fun together.
Feel my wrath!
Oh, dear. You shouldn't be so upset, Tainan. I know it's hard being the new kid, but the children may accept you someday.
I don't need acceptance. I'm the son of Satan.
Believe me, I know what it's like not to have friends. Perhaps you should speak to the school counselor. He helps me a lot when I'm feeling lonely.
Cheerio, Stan. I do say it's quite a nice surprise seeing you here.
Shut up, Pip.
We were just playing a game called Wickershams and Decklers. Do you want to play?
No.
I'm the head Wickernicker, and you are all little Wickershams. We all sing the merry tune of Stratford until I yell, Chirrah! And then you all fall down laughing, and I join you as I find it funny, too. Stan, would you be the Wickershamber Brumberbriar? Well, all right, here we go. Whippy-tippy-toot-toot, tra-la-la-la. Whippy-tippy-toot-toot, tra-la-la-la.
Oh, happy summer, gentlemen.
Shut up, Pip.
Righto. Enjoy some of the summer for me, would you? What do you mean? Well, I have to spend my summer in summer school, because I can't be left alone. You see, my parents are dead.
Oh, dear. But you're shackled. Here, let me help you.
What are you doing with those?
I'm an apprentice blacksmith. There you are. And here's a sandwich. You must be starving.
Yeah. Why are you so easy to help me?
Well, it's not for me to judge you, sir. We are all the same. Don't quite all smell the same, though, I'm afraid.
I guess all the kids are at that fat boy's birthday party.
Yes, it's always such a huge event. Sometimes I like to sneak up to the fence and close my eyes and pretend I'm there.
The other kids have always hated you?
Oh, yes. Actually, I think they make fun of the fat boy a lot, too. But now I think they like him because he picks on me.
Pip, where have you been?
What? A lovely day, isn't it?
What the hell's lovely about it? Don't teach this boy some bloody cynicism!
Play.
Have half the children on this side and half the children on that side.
Excuse me a moment, gentlemen. I don't believe I know how to play dodgeball.
What? Don't you have dodgeball in France?
Well, no. And actually, I'm not from France.
Look, Pip, the rules are simple. A kid from that team is going to try to bean a kid on our team in the head with a big red ball.
Oh, dear.
If the ball hits you, you're out. But if you catch the ball, he's out. And the last team to still have anybody standing wins.
Oh, what jolly good fun.
Pretty close, huh? Why, we could play Charlie's Angels.
Oh, dude, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, yes. Let's. Can I be Jacqueline Smith? Can I? Oh, this sounds as fun as Wickershams and Decklers. Come on, angels, let's get dressed. Which ladies' garments would you like, Stan?
Dude, I'm not putting on ladies' clothes, and I'm not playing Charlie's Angels. You guys are Melvins, and I'm not one of you. So you go ahead and be Melvins and leave me alone.
Well, alrighty then.
Hello, Connor. See you after classes.
Okay, sweetums.
Oh, my God, where is my homework? I am freaking out.
You were gay, Craig. In your dreams, I'm not gay, Craig.
Dude, shut up, Cartman.
Oh, I think I found one.
No, I found it.
Oh, I do believe I found it first.
No, I did, Pip.
Oh, dear.
Well, guess we'll have to Rochambeau for it.
What do you mean?
Well, first I kick you in the nuts as hard as I can, then you kick me in the nuts as hard as you can, and we keep going back and forth until somebody falls. The last one standing gets the arrowhead.
Oh, my, well, I suppose if I must.
Okay, ready? I'll go first.
Well, I guess you win.
I don't care. You can have this stupid arrowhead. I don't want it.
Mr. Pip?
Mr. Pocket?
Pray come in.
Thank you kindly. You look rather familiar.
As do you. Perhaps we've seen each other before. As to our lodging, it's not by any means splendid. This is our sitting room, just chairs and tables and carpet and so forth. This is my little bedroom, rather musty. And this is your bedroom.
My, how lovely!
Oh, what a gay time we shall have, and I do mean gay as in festive, not as in penetration of the bum. Oh, but dear me, I beg your pardon, you're holding your bags all this time. Pray let me take them, I'm quite ashamed.
Oh, it's quite all right.
Aren't we supposed to have won something in order to go to state finals?
Hey, Pip, you want to be on my team again? I'd love to!
Just try not to send anybody to that monster nurse this time, Frenchie.
Hey, I get quite disturbed when you call me that. You shouldn't make fun of foreigners. And besides, I hate French people.
What?
Well, we hate to trouble you, Stan, but would you mind terribly being Bosley for us?
What do I have to do?
You just gotta tell us what our mission is, that's all. That's all Bosley does. Just give a mission and us angels will accomplish it.
All right. Here's your mission. In 10 minutes, this room is gonna fill up with water and drown everybody. You have to find me a way out of this room, fast.
Oh, that's a splendid mission! Bosley!
What, Pip?
Oh, no. My name is Sabrina Duncan. Remember? We're playing Charlie's Angels.
What the hell do you want?
Well, we've completed our mission. Jim found a way upstairs.
He did?
Air shaft.
Dougie pushed that big box out of the way and found this old ventilation duct. I reckon it's gotta lead somewhere, and it's good, cause now we won't drown.
So, Bosley, what's our next mission?
We're going upstairs. Come on, Pip, say it. Say, please hit me.
But if I say that, you'll hit me.
No, I'm gonna hit you if you don't say it. If you say please hit me, I won't hit you.
Please hit me.
All right.
Ow!
All right, let's try this again, Pip.
I don't understand. You seem to like that boy.
Let's start practice.
Mr. Chef, sir?
Yes, Pip, what is it?
Well, I still don't have a helmet.
I know, Pip. The school can't afford helmets for everybody.
Yes, but couldn't we rotate? Who doesn't have a helmet every week? Does it always have to be me?
Yes, Pip. I'm afraid it does.
Oh.
Sorry, son. Now get your ass in there.
I'm gonna slide you down this rope, and then you gotta get our exclusive video to that reporter down there.
Well, that sounds awful dangerous.
Can you hit a target, Pip?
I was Audrey Class Esquire, Stratfordshire.
Hit something nice and solid now.
I think that's got it.
Nice job, Pip.
Did I do a nice job, really?
All right, Butters, now it's your turn.
Yeah, isn't this great?
Drinks, get your drinks here.
Yes, can I have some tea, please?
You don't drink tea at a baseball game, you French piece of crap.
Oh, very well. Just some crumpets, then.
All right, that does it. Pip, get the fudge out. Next. What an adventure this has been.
God bless us, everyone.
God, yeah. As soon as I can walk again, I'm gonna kick that kid's ass.